Today, I am going to be opening the Pandora's box. Quite literally. You guys keep challenging me to create the most absurd deck ideas, and today I am going to be featuring a deck where we need to open the Pandora's box. Let's immediately see what this is all about. So today's challenge was to create a deck featuring this card, Pandora the Curious. And this card has an ability to shuffle a random box in your deck. Basically, this box is a one-cost spell that immediately changes all your hand and deck into random legendary cards when you play it. You guys know me, I really want to try to make my meme decks at least a little bit competitive, so the best idea that I had for this deck was to make a Pandora Zoo Lite version. Basically, my thinking is that we really need to survive the early game to get the chance to play this card, and hopefully when we play the box and get random legendary creatures, we can get the chance to dominate the late game. This is why I chose this archetype, since we need to be drawing the box as early as possible. The Tidal Prayer is a must, since it will make it very easy to draw the box once we play Pandora, and the other thing that you will notice is that I have very few spells exactly for that reason. But that's it for the idea of my deck, let's immediately head into some gameplay now. Okay, so this starting hand is quite okay, I think I'm going to keep exactly that. Oh, there is Pandora. Okay guys, we can actually play the box very easily, we can open Pandora's box very fast in this game, and I'm going to show you how. That is going to be a very cool turn 4 for us, since we already have Tidal Prayer. Let's pull this combo off, that's going to be huge. Let me just draw another card. Then I think I'm just going to use my God Power here. Oh, another Tidal Prayer, that is quite awesome. It's going to happen immediately. On this turn when playing Pandora, that is going to mana surge Tidal Prayer for us. Which means that now, as soon as I play this card, we're going to find Pandora. We're going to find the Pandora's box, and I can play it for 0 mana, which I am going to do immediately. And guys, we are opening Pandora's box. Can we get some awesome legendary cards here? Let's see, we get Thalia. These are not the best. A lot of... Wow. What? Pandora loves the Deception Domain, it looks like. But let's see if that's going to be good enough. My opponent is going to attack me directly instead of making a trade happen here. Oh, because they have a very strong frontline creature. How do we recover now? I guess I can play Lady Marcella. Guys, I think we're losing the game. Pandora betrayed us. What am I going to do with these guys over here? That is going to be good in a little while, but we don't have the mana to do that yet. Yeah, I guess I need to play Lady Marcella. And afterwards I'm just going to end my turn. The legendary cards betrayed us. We opened the Pandora's box, but we were not ready for what was inside it. Oh no, not overkill. Oh no. Okay, so my deadly creatures are probably going down. How are we going to get past that now? No. Oh. Oh my god, my eyes. We're hurting so much. Ouch. Yeah, we really need to top deck a huge legendary card. That is not what I needed right now. Definitely not. Yeah, guys, I think we're losing the game. This idea was terrible. Why did I even open the box? I mean, but that's the fun part of this deck, right? Sometimes you get lucky, sometimes you get very unlucky, and you cannot win a single game. My opponent can potentially win on this or the next turn. Yep. Ouch. Ouch, that hurts. No, come on. Yeah, okay, we're losing the game. Is there any legendary creature that I can play on this turn to reclaim this board? Probably not. And a lambasting wound for my opponent. Okay, friend. What can we do now? Pietro! Let me just hide everyone, and then I'm going to cross my fingers to pray that my opponent disconnects, because I don't think that we can win this game in any other way. But still, this was insanely fun. This was the combo. It didn't work out in this match, but let's see if we can actually win a game now. Actually, I want to keep all of those. Yeah, let's do that, so that we can survive the early game at least. Oh, I am definitely stealing that. Guys, our plan is to survive the early game and try to dominate the early game, actually. And if that happens, we have a chance to see the combo in action. Let me play you. Let me play the Ritual Rod as well. Let's make a very easy trade happen here, and then let's deal 2 more damage to my opponent. Please don't get hidden. The overkill, we're fine with that. We are always getting rid of you. Let me just trade my creature. Then I can play the Encumbered Looter. Let's deal one more damage to my opponent. Okay, now that is one strong frontline creature, which we really need to get rid of. So let me just break the protected very, very easily. My opponent is also going to put a lot of stuff on the board. Oh, there is Pandora. That's huge. Then I can play Pandora. Let me just do that. This wouldn't be what I would have normally played, but I really, really want to show you guys the combo and actually win a game with it. So let me trade here as well. Then I am going to attack my opponent directly to get three more favor. We really, really need to get rid of Commander Pyros, so let me just do that. Then I can play the Feric Extortionist to make sure that we steal that. And yeah, guys, it's not looking too bad. I am going to be a little sad now if my opponent top decks Soul Survivor. Tidal Prayer, okay, we can actually play the box now, I think. Guys, this is it. This is the combo that we prepared the deck for. I can play Tidal Prayer. Now we can get the box out of this one. Let's get the box. Let me make some trades happen. Actually, let me play the box first. What legendary cards are we going to get here? Okay, that's a very good legendary card. We actually have some very good stuff. Ah, that's very cool. Let me play you. We are going to draw another card as soon as I do that. But I'm still going to make a trade happen here. Let's do that. And then I can attack my opponent directly. We steal a creature now. That's cool. Guys, we get all of those legendary cards. I can play the Rune Moth here. That's not going to be too bad. Digby also works, now that I think about it. Yeah, let me just play Digby. I think that secures the game for us, guys. As soon as I attack here with you, we're going to steal that. And we are very, very, very ahead, in all honesty. We opened the Pandora's box. Yep, we actually win a game by playing the box. Pandora's box is so cool. And we actually pulled it off. You guys keep giving me these meme deck ideas and we make them work. They're not the best meta decks, but it's very, very fun trying to do all that. I really enjoyed this deck. Let me know if you have any ideas for any cards that don't regularly see play, but would like to see me trying to make a meme deck or a competitive deck out of them, like Pandora today. I still think that this deck could improve a little bit, so let me know if you have any ideas. Would you try this card out for a different domain? I told you my thought process to try to get the box very easily. Yeah, honestly, I think that's going to be it. Don't forget to comment on today's video because this is going to be the last chance for you to get the Diamond Swallowhole by making a comment right now. And honestly, don't forget to subscribe because I am uploading Gacha Unchained videos every single day. Sometimes we do Sealed, sometimes we do videos like this. Sometimes we focus on more competitive decks. So it's all happening in this channel. Don't miss out. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed today's video and see you all tomorrow with a brand new deck idea.